What's up, guys? This is Sin, and I'm back here with another Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire Wi-Fi battle. And today we are battling my friend Shadow. And as you take a look at the team setup today, it's a little bit different. There's a lot of different stuff in this battle. We are running with a really odd set. Like, see the team right here on the bottom screen. You got Walrein, Luxray, Sylveon, Nidoking, Metagross, which is our Mega, and then you got Miltank. And you got on his side, you got a Excadrill, Tentacruel, Rotom Wash, Umbreon, Infernape, and Chandelure. So, he's got a lot of heavy hitters. A couple steel types, one poison type, one steel type, one dark type. I think what we're going to do, Infernape's like the only thing. Okay, we could lead with, oh man, this is a tough lead. I have no idea. Rotom Wash would kill me. So would Infernape, because he could have Thunder Punch and he could have close combat. Wow, this matchup is not favorable for me right now. Shit. I think we're gonna lead with Mega Metagross. Honestly, we might as well just try, because I know Metagross could eat up a couple of hits. We'll see, though. It's really, really, really hard to see what I could do with this. Oh man, this is gonna be a tough one. I think we're ready to take our L already. Not saying that I'm gonna be upset if I do, but I'm just saying get ready. We're gonna go with, I like shiny Metagross a lot. It's gonna go with Tentacruel. Oh, okay then. This actually favors out for me. Because I could go for a Mega and I could go for a Zen Headbutt. He's gonna sweat. Oh, he's gonna stay. He stays, I think. Does he stay? Goes for Toxic Spikes. Oh no. Well, this is not good. Well, we're gonna go for Zen Headbutt and kill this thing. And you're gone. That was quick. Zen Headbutt for the win. Starting it off nice and fast. Did not see that coming. I honestly thought he would switch because, yes, he got the Toxic Spikes, but it cost him a Pokemon to do it. I wouldn't have done that. Maybe because I like to play safe. I don't know. Some people play a little differently, and that could help him benefit in the end. Who knows? Let's see what we could do here with, check Nidoking real quick. Sheer Force. Well, if he gets poisoned, it's not, I don't think it affects him. Let's go to Nidoking. He's gonna go for a fire type move. Fire Blast. This could hurt a little bit. I'm not sure if it'll kill. And it does kill. Holy crap. Nidoking, get your defense up. Oh man. We gotta check your stats, Chandelure. Chandelure. He's gotta be specced. Yup. That was an easy kill. Okay, you're a wall breaker. Oh, you wall breaker. Yeah. Even then, I outsped it. But the fact that the matter is that I switched, and that's why it killed. So let me check. Walrein. If he fire blasts, okay, there's toxic spikes on the ground. Surf would be a two-hit KO. He only got one layer of spikes off, so that's not even gonna do that much poison damage, I think. Oh, got rid of it. Oh. Okay. We're gonna surf. We are so surfing. Eeks. Who's Eeks? A Rotom. Wash. Okay, that's fine. Tis be fine. I have something for that. I think. Let us look at Rotom. W. Probably double. No, not doubles. Definitely not doubles. Okay. Volt Switch only does 34%, but I think we could stay in, and I think we could Toxic. Hex. Interesting move. I'm actually kind of interested to see how that plays out for him. That's an interesting move. Yeah, definitely toxicking you. Okay, now let's see what he does here, because is he gonna stay in? Alright. We could do if he goes for another hex, I'll be okay. We'll go for an encore. I want him to use. He'll use Hex again. This is actually what I wanted right here. This is actually what I wanted. So this works out just fine. This is exactly what I wanted. Perfect. Perfection. Beautiful surf. Because now he can't. He withdraw. Okay, that's exactly what I wanted right there. That is beautiful. Umbreon. Okay, that's fine. That's not gonna do a thing. Okay, we're gonna go Umbreon now. Umbreon, which is Clerics, Witch Pass, Wish. Okay, we're still eating this. We are still eating. We're going to do another Toxic. We have to pretty much Toxic stall his entire team. I am not playing this game. Synchronize, I don't really care. But it failed. That actually works out for me again. Would you look at that? I'm going to take a little poison damage. I'm going to withdraw. Most likely going to withdraw. Let's see what I can switch into. Does my Luxray have superpower? No, it has Wild Charge and Crunch and Facade Quick Attack. Does not have superpower. That's fine. We could go to Sylveon here. Sylveon would kill this thing. We are. Foul play's not gonna hurt us. Not at all. This is perfectly fine. Let's see what we got here. Hyper voice. He may try a heal bell here. Nope, he withdraws. Excadrill. Well, this is still gonna do damage. This is still gonna do damage. This is pretty much a toxic team. Most of my Pokemon have toxic. Still does a good amount of damage. Okay, so we got Excadrill here now. This is probably a Sand Rush Sweeper. This is going to kill me. I have to switch. Let's look at Walrein here, because Walrein could make a big difference. Especially defensive set. The most he's going to do is about 73%, but he does outspeed. He could do Iron Head at 58%. Which, by that matter, if he's going to do, let's look at Metagross. All out attacker. The most he's going to do with Earthquake is 132%, but he's going to go for Iron Head, which is only going to do 26%. And he's life. I'm not sure if he's Life Orb or not. Rock Slide, that's going to do about 16%. Barely at all. Metagross does outspeed, but would it be smart if I stayed in? I don't have Hammer Arm. We have Psychic, which is not really good on it either. Meteor Mash does about 50%. Zen Headbutt does 45%, but it does have a chance to flinch. Which I'm thinking here, he might go for Earthquake. And I don't have anything that flies. Miltank could take a hit. We gotta pretty much play the switch game here if he's life. I didn't notice if he was Life Orb, and I really need to pay attention to that. I'm going to switch to Miltank here. I can't Toxic a Steel-type, obviously, because... Derp. Poison doesn't affect Steel. Oh, he withdraws as well. Oh, interesting. Chandelure. Is this Thick Fat? Wait a minute. Sap Sipper, okay. I was thinking about Walrein here for a second, because that has Thick Fat. Miltank. Defensive. Oh, not my low tick. Miltank. And you physically defensive. Facing off against a Shandy. Probably Specs. Switch again. This is turning into a switch battle for sure. He's gonna go for Fire Blast. I so called it. That does a lot. Ow. Ugh. And we're going to take poison damage from that. He's probably going to withdraw again. If he stays in, it wouldn't surprise me all that much. But it wouldn't kill the Walrein for sure. I don't know if this would be a smart move for him, because it would put his Chandelure at risk. And we may have a small chance to crit. Yeah, he's going to switch. I kind of called it. This is okay. That was actually a good hit. That was not bad. Okay. We got an advantage back again. He switched into the wrong one, I think. Or at least he's not trying to reveal his some of his stronger ones. Fuck it, we're going for another surf. I don't see him having Volt Switch on it. Otherwise, he would have used it already. I honestly don't see it. He would have revealed it already. There's no way he has Volt Switch. Unless he decided to hide it until now, which would be... I have no idea why. Alright. Now he reveals an Electric-type move. We live! No, we're not. Why would he do that till now? Why would he wait? I'm just wondering, like, why would he wait to reveal his super effective move? That kind of baffles me. That honestly baffles me a little bit. Okay, Luxray. Guts. Wild Charge would do 61%. But he's at about... Let's take a look here, Crunch. Flame Orb, that's his item. Facade does most damage. We're gonna go with it. He withdraws. Smart play. So he switches into Excadrill. Probably for the type advantage. Mold Breaker. That does quite a bit there. But we are hit by Rocky Helmet. And we are now burned, which ups our attack. And now he has Excadrill. I am outsped, which means he's going to go for Earthquake, and I just probably made a bad play. I did something really bad. I'm going to pay for that real dearly. Rock Slide. He doesn't have Earthquake on it? Or maybe he just predicted it. Something tells me he may have predicted that. We're gonna go... Wait, what's Meteor Mash's accuracy? Please tell me it's like 100. It's probably not, because... Why would it? It's 90. Okay, what's Iron Head? 100. Zen Headbutt's 90. And... Mega... Metagross... Meteor Mash does... Okay. This Excadrill's a problem, though, for real. I'm not even gonna lie. Meteor Mash. Oh, jeez. Meteor Mash should probably... Well, it's not gonna do much, but it should do with something. Okay. Shandy's a problem, too. So we go back out to Shandy. Thank you. Hyper Voice only does 33%. I'm fully healed, so it takes him 3 hits. Shadow Ball, 34%. That was almost like 50. We are going to Hyper Voice. He's going to send out Excadrill again. I have a good feeling that he's going to. Shadow Ball again. Interesting. Oh, that was a crit. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck so much. Oh, my God. That was not cool, man. Not fucking cool. I want to try and see what I can do with this. He's stuck in there, so... He's stuck there. Good. We put ourselves in good position. Let's do it. Toxic. He's stuck there. He has to switch. If I can get something other than Excadrill out here, this would be fantastic. I almost want to say he's going to go for Excadrill. But it's worth it? I have no idea. Jeez. This battle... This battle has been crazy. It's been cray-cray. I don't know what he's going to do. Because Shandy's down to a good amount here. So is the Excadrill. I have a lot of... I think I'm in good position here. I just need to get rid of some of his other ones. The ones that he hasn't sent out yet. Please send out something other than Excadrill right now. Fuck. Alright, fine. Have it your way. Mold Breaker, not going to affect you because you're poisoned, or you can't be poisoned. You're going to go for Rock Slide, and that'll be that. So we're going to go Exca, and then Mega Metagross. Attacker. Meteor Mash is good. I could go for the flinch. Let's see. I'm gonna go for the flinch. Fuck it. Let's see what we can do to get rid of this fucking thing. Chandelure. This too. This thing has to go. Zen Headbutt has to fucking kill this thing. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Shandy's gone. That was a problem. Oh, my God. This is crazy. This might be like one of the best battles I think I've ever had. This battle is nuts. Infernape. This is what I was worried about. But, let's see here. Infernape. I'm guessing it's an all-out attacker. I outspeed an Infernape? What? Let me check the stats on my thing. My Metagross real quick. I'm 49. I outspeed this thing. Ooh, let's see. Oh, this is not a smart play. That is not a smart play at all. That is going to come back to bite you hard. That is going to hurt. I was actually expecting a fire blast or a fire punch with an iron fisted. I'm guessing that was iron fist. Infernape. That's my only guess. Back out with Excadrill. Excadrill's still a threat, though. This battle is far from over. He's at about 53% damage left. I can try and go for a flinch, but I cannot guarantee anything. I know I'm going to die here. If he doesn't flinch. Rocky Helmet. Okay, yep. Rock Slide failed. Okay, so now, let's see what Luxray has to bring to the table. Because he hasn't revealed Earthquake at all. Which is really, really weird. I do not outspeed this thing. I do not outspeed this thing at all. Where's Guts at? Come on, damage calc. Don't mess with me. Guts. Oh, that's item. That is not the ability I want. Okay, item, flame orb. Status burned. With his damage left, Rock Slide does about 57%. I'm pretty sure he's scarved. We're gonna go for it. Here comes Luxray. It doesn't have Sand Rush. It has Crunch. Let me take a look at Crunch. Crunch does about 66%. We're going to go for Crunch. Oh, there it is. I'm done. There it is. I knew it. He was being sneaky. Okay. Yeah. There it is. Mill tank, defensive. Wait, what's Body Slam do? Body Slam does 8%. Rocky Helmet. If I can get the Parahax, Earthquake again, that's going to do about 60%. Wow! Miltank, wow! Holy cow! What the hell? Oh my god! That was clutch! That was clutch, yo. Oh man. Okay. Does Miltank outspeed Miltank physically defensive? Oh yeah, I did about 18%. Okay. Rotom. I outspeed. But I think I milk drink here. I'm gonna suck my own udders. Discharge. Live, 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 live! Fuck! Oh, this is such a fucking... Oh! Oh, this is such a tight battle. Sylveon, man. Down to its last bit. Protect. So instead of Volt Switch, he has Discharge. Discharge, okay, two more. I'm over 20%, I think. Discharge would get... Let's take a look at the 47 HP. He'd have to get a crit. He would have to get a crit. I think he's specced in. What is... I'm gonna check. Okay. If he kills, I'll be surprised. This charge should not kill. There? No! Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Oh, God! That is fucking nuts! Oh, that's the Umbreon left. GG. Oh, God. I have no other choice. I can't move. That's game. GG. I think Foul Play is its only attacking move. Come on. Just give it to me. Give it to me. Damn it! This game is fucking bullshit! It never gives... Oh my god. Oh my god. You gotta be shitting me. Oh, 1-0 win for Shadow. Oh my god. This game hates me, man. What the hell was that at the end? Two parahacks, man. Are you shitting me? Good game though, man. That's how the game grows sometimes, you know? You can't do nothing but just sit there and shake your head. I don't know if it would have given me a chance at the end, but I wanted to give it my best shot, and at least, I don't know, would Hyper Voice would have killed Umbreon? I'm pretty sure it would have. I was thinking that I was going to be done first shot. No, it would have taken a lot more. See, Hyper Voice would have done about 50%, but I would have had to go on twice, both times, because of Para. And yeah, that sucks. Honestly, it does. Cause oh, that's rough. But I think I was trying to give myself a chance, and I got paralyzed both times. It's rough, man. It's really, really rough on these streets. Good battle though, man. I will say that much. But until then, my name is Sin. That was an amazing battle. Probably one of the best I've ever had. 1-0 victory goes to him. Man, that was great. Till then, I'm Sin. Peace out.